In this video, we're going to show you how you can place your order using the Willby Supply online ordering system. Simply point your web browser to orders.willbysupply.com, and in the upper right hand corner you're going to see a customer login link. Just click on that, and if this is your first time coming here, you're going to have to request an account by simply clicking on this link here. And you'll have to enter your customer number and some customer information, and your account will be provisioned for you. If you've already done that, you can simply log in. And once you've logged in, you'll be at your customer main menu. It has a lot of information about your current shopping carts, any submitted orders, your statement, and the ability to search, which we're going to take a look at here in a second. So there's a few different ways that we can find product to add to our order. The first being the search. We can simply enter our search term and hit enter. That's going to bring back our results set. And as we can see, we've got our results now. And you'll notice that we've got a combination of results, residential, commercial. We can filter that if we only want items from a specific catalog. So I'm going to click the radio button for residential, and I'm going to research that, and then it's going to bring back just items from the residential catalog. Now, adding items to your cart is really simple. Just come over here in this quantity field and enter the quantity in that text box that you want and hit enter, and a green checkbox icon will appear indicating that the item's been added to your cart for this order, and it's also indicated at the very top in your cart showing 5. So just key in the quantities that you want, hit enter, and those items get applied to your current cart. The next way you can find product is from our online catalog. Click order from the online catalog here. And you'll notice that just like when we did a search and we were able to filter by a specific catalog, we can also drill into the residential catalog, go down to a specific category, and then drill into the type of products. And as you can see, the method for adding items is the exact same as when we did a search. So just key in your quantity, hit enter, the green check mark appears, and the items are added to your current cart. The next way that you can add items to an order is by using your recent purchases. The recent purchases by default is showing the last 12 weeks, but you've got the ability to go back an entire year if there was a product that you bought that you're trying to remember or recall what it was. The method is exactly the same. It's just a convenience factor here. You buy a couple of these seam plates and you find out that you need 2 more. Just come in here, click 2 in the quantity, hit enter. Green check mark appears, and those 2 seam plates have been added to the current order. It's that easy. The next way we can add items to an order is by using our order history and going into our submitted orders. We can actually, if we got 1790 Cherry Street, we got one of their neighbors for a job, and all the items, the house is just like 1784, we can actually take that entire job and copy it to a new cart by clicking the copy to new cart link here. Those items are now in a new order for us to either modify or just submit the way it is. Just create a new PO number, new delivery date, add all this information in here, and you're ready to roll. The next way that you can add items to an order is by using templates. Templates allow you to add certain items to a specific template so that you can quickly reference those items. For example, I've got a Gaff shingles template. I can click into that and see the items that I've put onto this template. So when you create the template, you add items to the template, and you can quick reference that template and then simply key in the quantity that you want and add them to the current order. Once you have all the items on the order and you've filled out the order information, where it's going, delivery date that you specify, the contact name, fill that information out and review the information as far as the quantities that you want, make sure it all looks good, and then press the submit this order button. And the order is being sent to Willoughby Supply. And the order's been submitted, and that's it. The final step in the order processing through the Willoughby Online order entry system is after you've submitted your order, check your email. You'll see that you have an order number in here, and there's also an attachment with the detailed information of the order attached, and you can print that out for your records. And that's it. Online ordering made simple.